Arkansas's Attorney General Tim Griffin approved a ballot proposal on feminine hygiene products. It aims to exempt those products from sales and use tax. The approval would allow the group behind the proposal to get signatures needed to put it on the ballot in 2024. If passed, it would go into effect January 1st, 2024.